can't believe you. Don't you ever put your hands on me again.
Stop being such a snowflake and sit down for lunch.
You know what? Go suck a dick, you fucking drunk.
Michael, calm down.
Shut your fucking mouth! If you cared, you would have done something! Fuck!
Thank you. Who the hell are you?
Stay the fuck away from me.
Sorry about what happened this morning.
Don't be sorry. It had nothing to do with you. Is Mom home?
Yeah, she's in her room. She's probably sobered up by now if you want to talk to her.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Do you want me to go downstairs?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm glad you chose.